If we have to say that through today again,
yeah,
just for practice.
Okay.
Start there anyway. Right. The first row you knew really well, the second row people were a little bit hesitant. So we'll just go through and see if we can do it all together again, see what you know. Okay, you ready? Set, go.
Then,
Where is my phone? I don't know what to call summertime, it is bad. Hang on. One minute, this is co-op or...
Red.
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 Red. the heart, I need to understand what it's spelling.
So let me do it in the heart. So you send a red. People don't say R-E-D. People don't say that means that
the man.
Right.
I cannot say life.
Heart.
Life.
R-I-C-E.
Life.
Life.
You talk about either right or
right.
Right. Yes, Kay has a copy.
Copy paper.
Oh, thank you.
Well, you can write yours on that list and then put it in your book when you get home.
Yes, all right.
Okay?
Okay.
So the other day we were looking at 5 stamps of pay.
You put A1, A2 here, A1, A2, A3,
A4,
A5,
So you can have that piece of paper and just put it in when you get home. Mm-hmm. Righto, on Tuesday we looked at the first sound that A made, because we know it makes 5 sounds. So it's superb, chased, the fast, small, wasp. And they all have A in them, and every A in them says something different. So on Tuesday we looked at the, well, what sound did it make? The very first sound that A can make. It's in the word superb. What does the A say? What does it, just one letter on its own say? Good on you. Then we went and made all those rhyming words, didn't we? Down the list we looked at cab, dab, tab, stab, fab, fad, and then we changed to having an AED on the end, so it was dad, bad, mad, sad, lad. Then we could put an AG, and we had the rag, tag, and then we got the ats at the bottom, hat, bat, rat, bat, mat, sat. So there's some of the words. That's to give you that idea. Now we're going to look at the second sound. Oh, where's my rag? Thank you. Right. So, say, the word that we've got with that A in its second sound is chased. Superb chased. Right, so it's a shop. It's written that sentence. That's the A we're looking at today. Chased. So that A, number two sound it makes, is A. And the reason it can do that is because of this letter here. That letter is an E, and it's called useful E, because it helps to make A say A. Okay? It doesn't speak in the word chased. You don't hear that E sound at all, because it's silent. It sits there to make this letter say A. Alright? That's its job, and it'll do that in a lot of words. It's called useful E. Okay, did I do the vowels with you the other day? Yes, I did. Down on your front sheet here, we all copied the vowels down. A-E-I-O-U.
Oh, yes.
Right? And the consonants were what? We said in the alphabet, A, E, I, O, U were the vowels. Then what are the consonant letters? They're all vowels. Every other letter in the alphabet are called consonants. Right, because they usually make their own sound and nothing else. The vowels, that A, E, I, O, U, change sounds. They make different sounds when they're joined in different ways. So the consonants will usually always be the same. So in here, if you look, we've got that vowel, which is A. We've got a vowel over here, which is E. And sitting in the middle is just a consonant. So when it sits like that, the vowel, a consonant and a vowel, that E will make A say A. Not A, not O, but A. OK? So that's the rule using the E. That's why I put the list down here like this. Now we're going to do some more words, and it will, you will see how it works. So don't panic, don't think, oh, I don't understand. We'll do lots of words down that column again, so you can see how it works. All right? So the first one that we're going to do is put a B between it. So on your first line, grab a colour pencil, a colour biro, and write in A, B, B. Just on that first, in your A2 row.
And B.
And soon we're going to put a letter in front. So let's have a look at what we've got. We've got the vowel, we've got the other vowel, and we've got a consonant in the middle. So that E will make A say A. So you can draw what I just did if you wanted. Draw that arrow going over and turning it into an A sound, if that's going to help you remember. Alright? So now when we look at our three letters, we've got A, B. E doesn't say anything. It's useful. It helps that letter. It doesn't speak. A, B. So if I put this letter in front, what's my word now?
Baby.
Babe. Babe. What men call ladies who look really nice. Hey, babe, how are you going?
Baby.
Baby is different. Baby has a Y on the end. But this is for good looking women. Alright? Sometimes I call my kids that. Hey, babe, how you going? Because they're gorgeous. They're old, but they're gorgeous. So there's our first word, babe. So if you put the D in front, that's your first word. And there's not many words that have A sound. Okay, let's try on the next one, on the next row, let's put a D in there.
D.
Okay, so I'll rub this out as I go so you can see what's happening.
Baby.
Whoops, that's a terrible D. There it is. So now we know vowel, consonant, vowel. That E is useful. It makes A say its number two sound, which is A. So now we have aid.
Aid.
Let's put an M in front.
Made.
So what will that word be?
Made.
I made a word.
Made.
I made the tea.
Made.
So that one can go on your next line. We can put that book. I'll try and keep the colours going so you can see. We'll put another D in this one. So we've got making the second sound again.
Made.
What about if we put an S and a P in front?
Fade.
Fade. What's a fade? When you're playing cards, there's a black spade, hearts, clubs, spades and diamonds on the card. But what else is a fade?
Spade is the, you know, the wool? Is the wool? You call it that? Spade.
Out of the wool. Or another.
On a wall.
No. The wall. Do you know that a different star is called this one? Star is spade? Spade.
A different star.
No, star.
I'm thinking this thing.
Yeah, no, what's that?
What is
that?
What's that?
Shovel.
That's another name for shovel. Spade.
Spade. How about the other one? Do you know when you call the wall, the head? Star, moon, and earth. What do you call this?
Space.
Oh, S-P-A-C-E.
We're coming to that one.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so there's two with the A-E. So let's do your C sound in there. have you written those down on your list?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
I'll rub them out then.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Why is somebody called a shovel?
It's another name for shovel.
Yeah.
Spade, shovel, yep.
Spade.
Same thing.
Okay. Why people don't use the spade? Only shovel.
If you went to the beach and you took your little toys for your children,
yeah.
You'd have your little bucket and spade.
Yeah.
I think spade is a littler.
Shovel.
I think. Okay, so now, I might just
grab
these out. Big one, trouble. Yeah, sure. Big trouble. Okay, let's do it a bit bigger. Okay, so this time we're going to put a letter C in there.
Oh.
So we've got our vowel, complex vowel.
Yeah.
Now, E will make A say A, of course. Right, so... Now we have trouble because C makes two sounds. It can say k,
k,
or when an E is following it, C-E, it will always be okay. And it's the second sound as well. It's the second sound it'll say. And that's because E follows it. So now when you say spade, what letters will we need in front? Can we put in front? Do you know where there has eight on the end?
H. No.
Okay. What about
hat.
No, head.
Right, you're right, that's hat. But when we put the E on, that changes from at to A.
Hate.
I ate cabbage. Yes, that's eat. But this one is ate. Today I eat my dinner.
I ate.
What about if we put this letter in front?
Mate.
Yeah, my friends, my mate. That's it, mate. And if you want to make it mate, you just put on the end.
Mate.
So you've got mates.
Mate.
Yeah, good friends.
Mate. How about late? L-A-T-E.
Yes, good work.
I'm late for work.
Yes, we all know that one.
Late.
And we might do when we're talking about safe. How about we were talking about save before, weren't we? Someone said save and then said save money.
Save.
Is that what you're saying?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, you can put
an S on it. Yes. You can put an S on the end to make saves.
Save
all the money. Loud music and drink and balloons and everything, it can be called a rave. The party was a real rave. Or some of your kids may say that you rave on when you're telling them something.
Yeah.
You know, when you get upset and you're yelling at them.
Yeah.
And they go, stop raving.
Yeah.
Ugh, that's annoying when they do that. Makes you sound like you're a lunatic or crazy. Some days we do get crazy with them. Yeah. So rave. And if you put a G in front.
Grave.
When you die. Yeah. Grave.
You die.
And you get buried in the ground.
Yeah. In the hole.
That's your grave.
That one.
Grave. Yeah. Grave. Or if you make a really bad mistake, really bad, and lots of bad things happen from it, then you've made a grave mistake. That can be used that way. Okay, well, that might do for today on that, do you think? Yeah? We can't sit here and do all the work, but I do have a sheet for you. Okay. These are to do with the second sound of A. Okay, so what it is, at the top of the page are the words, and at the bottom are the pictures of it.
Mm.
So you've got to try and work out what the word is, and which picture it'll go with, and then write the word with the picture. Alright, I'm coming, sorry. A bit old.
Thank you.
So now we've got that rule. E is there. Useful E is sitting at the, in every word. So it will make A say A. So gotta try and work out what the words could be.
What's that? Did a tree first one?
What do you mean? Okay, well let's work and work that first. So we've got him.
Say A.
So draw your arrow in. So what is that word?
Plane.
So now we've got to find a picture of a plane.
Plane here.
Now, plane is the flying.
Plane.
So put plane under there.
Plane.
Do you want me to go through the words with you or just let you have a try?
No,
just
try it.
If you need me, just look at me and I'll come.
Fire.
But all of the words are the A sound.
Oh, this one. Fair.
Call me if you need me.
Fair, this one.
That's the one we just did. The CE makes it say A.
Fair.
Face, yeah.
The face.
That's it.
This is fire. This one, fire?
Fire's not in there.
Okay.
What is that? What is that?
Well, you'll have to figure it out. Look at it for a word. Say, don't face, so we can get rid of that one. You don't find. So maybe pick another word and I'll help you work it out.
Bush. Bush. Bush.
This word? Yes. Okay. So we've got that. E making A say A, so we've got eight. A date.
A day. This one?
Which one would show a date?
A day.
Like September, Monday, Tuesday.
A day. But no day.
That's it.
For the day, I can't divide a date. Yeah. Oh, yeah. 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 Oh, sorry. Date. Where am I? Jockey.
What would you like next?
Just the
one.
What?
So we've got an E, making A say A. Any waves there? Now waves could be with your hand or the ocean waves.
This means
land.
Any look like well, that's the ocean
waves. I don't know, maybe do
one. Oh, this one, I think this one. What's the wind? This is E, forget.
Flame.
What means flame?
The means from.
What the means?
when you light a fire.
Yeah, the light, why the fire? Yeah,
the light fire. The flame.
Okay.
So you've got a copy of it?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
I won't be here on Tuesday because I have to teach as science teacher at Torquay. I've got to be a science teacher.
So we are all here.
That's all right. Good.
You're going to come? But I've got your homework.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Yeah.
Oh, no, Tuesday. Only one day.
Just one day, Tuesday. Tuesday and Wednesday, I'm science teacher, but I'll be back Thursday.
Excuse me, sorry. Next Tuesday. No, come no more.
Hi.
See ya.
Hello,
Victoria.
Yeah, thank you.
So, what
were
you going to give me?
Yeah, this bin.
My number.
What's this? Bin.
Bin.
Bin, get the bin. You know, yesterday talking about the wheel bin.
Oh, so I'm going to ring her.
Yeah, so what you're doing is putting those sounds, they've given you the starting sound, you just have to put the end sound on and try and read what the word is.
Yep.
So if we did on the first one, the F, then we would put A-T-E after it.
Yeah. Excuse me, so in that one, middle one, you take a choice, put in.
You put in the A-T-E in all of that row.
Okay.
And the A-E in all of that row.
Right.
So that's making some words. You might already have some.
Yeah. Just copy here.
Copy.
Okay.
This is Shema.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Yeah.
You back from holiday?
Yes.
Lovely.
You bet I'm gone.
Yeah, I'm in. I'm gone.
I can give you a
I keep up with you, love.
Okay, so that is your homework here, and this is your A sounds to put in as well. Sometimes the E is missing, sometimes the A.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
And if you don't understand that bit at the bottom, don't worry.
Ah, okay.
We'll look at it on Thursday. But if you can try and make those rows and try and work out what the word could be. With your rule of useful
Alright,
so you write with that homework.
Well, we are Tuesday's off.
Tuesday's off, Thursday's off.
Not enough
homework. No, don't push. Too much.
Looks more than 40 this time.
more, but I haven't had it now.
52 then. But some of them you know. You'll know some of them through, like, hat, black, brown. So, you might say the word yes.
Hello?
Oh, you're saying good.
Yes, I'm trying.
Is this all of it today, or...?
I don't know if he's coming. Tell me he's coming, but I don't know where to go.
Okay.
Oh, it's hot.
Oh, not wrong.
Oh, well, it's hot where I came from.
Where are you?
Philippines.
Hello. Oh, wow.
Oh, Simon.
Hello.
How are you?
Is this mine?
That's yours, yep.
Thank you.
I'm in your road. Okay, so this is our, you've got the first list in there as well, so.
Hey, good day, good afternoon, good morning, hi, hello.
You got it?
Then you've got colours.
You've done all that. And then you've got the alphabet.
Yeah.
You might have to catch you up one day. And how many sounds each of the letters have.
Okay.
Today we're looking at letter A. Letter A actually has 5 sounds.
Which
makes.
How?
Yes.
We still have one missing. She's coming back next week.
That's Barbara?
Yeah,
but today we're actually working on this sound.
Okay.
And the ladies here have already done. There's another lot of words in here. You might know those, but what it is it's called DOSH sound list, sight word list.
I have one.
And there's about 8 lists to learn. Which
I've done this one to my daughter, I think.
Yes, she's in primary school. Yes. It is the most common words that we use.
So
she'll be using it. And you should know them by sight, so. Okay, so we're up to the sight words too this week, and there's 52 of them, I think.
Okay.
But I was just saying to May, some of these you'll know. You look at that list and you could probably pick some that you already know before you even start. Okay, I'll get you my copy of the book so you can put it in. When I did this rule, Sue Pab was in the group, but she's since left, but we're still going to use her name in memory of her.
Do I still have to copy it?
Yes, please. What it is, that sentence shows the 5 sounds that A can make. It makes an A sound in her name, an A in that one, A, or, O.
Okay.
So we have to learn the difference. So it's superb, chaste, the fast, small, wasp.
Yeah. Okay.
So if you put that at the top, whatever, and just copy those in, because we're up to, have we done some of A, the second sound of A?
I did some homework to find some more words.
Did you?
Yeah. Well, you tried to catch up to be nice. To do the homework. But it doesn't.
I haven't done homework.
You did. You got them.
Yeah. But then we find out that play, see, pay, or away. These are there's no vowels behind the consonant, but still.
No, because when A sits next to Y, it makes an A sound. Those two together say A.
All right.
Yes. Join. It's good. That's why Y can be a consonant.
Could be vowel.
Or a vowel.
Oh, right.
It depends where it sits.
Okay.
Okay. So that's a tricky one, and I will get sheets for that to show you where the difference is and all those sounds.
Yeah.
So, how did you go? Was that just your private homework?
Yes,
I did. You were quite all right.
I haven't done because I homework something, but I haven't done.
Okay, well, do you want to do some more words today, or do you want a job about that word? That sound?
Job.
Yeah, work job.
Okay,
I can give you that, because if you've got some of those sounds right, and that will give me a chance to catch Shayla.
Okay,
what this sheet is, on the top are all the words that make that A sound. What letter, you see ladies at the end here, what letter makes A say A? In the words, what letter did we look at last week that made the A say A?
A consonant and a vowel.
And a vowel. And what was the vowel's name?
E.
E.
Yes.
So for A to say A, it has to have
E.
The vowel, consonant, the vowel, and that E will make, force A to say A.
Fine.
That's its job. Okay, so what you have to do now is figure out what the words are at the top and which ones go with the pictures. And there's a little line under them to write the word if you can figure it out. And you can work together if you want it, or alone. Along the way, you studied because you've got no troubles in that. That's good.
Yeah, well, little bit.
Thank you. each sentence you'll see these things, and there'll be two words sitting in there, and you've got to choose which word goes with your sentence, and you just circle whichever one you think is the right one. So if you need help, I'm here.
Back in history at the master
yacht.
Yes. On the boat, the big sail on the boat. That's the mast. Anyone a fisherman?
No.
Oh.
That's why I don't know.
Okay, so this is what fishermen do with their fishing line.
Yes.
I
try.
Changing that
huge
to on one so you don't make the first sound of A.
Yeah. What about number five?
Yeah, we can do
that.
What is that? That doesn't work very well. I like these ones. Well, do you want to do four first and then five? Or you want to jump to five?
Yes, please.
So four first?
Yep.
Okay. Because number five doesn't have many words in.
What?
Yeah. Okay, so we're up to A4, the fourth sound that A can make.
Yeah.
And it can make that, and it makes that sound in front of the double L and an LK. So if you've got the A sitting there, it is the fourth sound. Alright, so this one we've got ball.
Ball.
Yeah, so we want to write ball, it's our first one.
Yes.
Ball.
Ball.
And we've got small, which is in our list.
Mm-hmm. Tall.
If we, pardon?
Tall.
Tall, yep, put a T there.
Just all.
All on its own, you can do that. Yeah. All on its own. Tall. What was the other one? Fall. I fall over. This one is a word. Gall.
Gall.
It used to be a type of drink in ancient history. It was out of some sort of a veggie, and they used to drink the juice, and it was called gall.
Wow.
And we also have a gallbladder in our body that filters something.
I know, good in it.
Clean something, you can live without it. Mm. It can be taken out, but it's somewhere sitting here. My mum had hers taken out when she was in her 20s. She had stones, gravel that it grew in it from what she ate, and it blocked, so they cut the thing out.
Mm-hmm.
So you can live without it, but yeah. The gall, I think, was too when Jesus was on the cross. The tick the soldier gave him in the water, dipped in the wine, it was gall, and fed it up to him there. That's the only time I've kind of heard of it in history, so. Okay, what other list have we got? How about the word hall? What would we need to put in front?
Hall.
Hall. H. There's another one for you, right? There is an exception. You know how I said there's a rule, and then I can find you a word that doesn't fit it? You'll know this word when writing that.
Sure.
Now, if it said what it was supposed to, it would say sure.
Mm.
But that's the word shall. Shall I come with you?
Mm.
I shall have a drink tonight.
Mm.
That's the one that doesn't fit the rule.
Yes.
So if you want to put it in and circle it and put a cross, you can, because there are words that just don't fit.
Yeah,
that's
it.
And that's one of them. So we can work on what should happen.
What does a hall mean? H-A-L.
A hall? A big long building.
Yeah.
Where you go and you might go and listen to someone talk. You might go and hear church
like,
hall.
Yeah.
You might go to dance in there.
Big room.
Just a big building that lots of people can go in.
It doesn't sound like the hallway.
Yes, same word, and you put way on the end of it.
Yes.
Excellent. Then we've got call, when you ring someone on the phone or you call out to them. And of course, we've got the old faithful. Everyone knows that word.
Ball.
Yes. Mall.
Yep.
We'll write that one in, so there's a mall. I think Maribor might have one.
Yeah.
Brisbane does. Yeah, shopping
like
mall.
Station Square.
shops are all in one sort of place, and cars can't go back to mall too. Harvey Bay doesn't really have one of those. And then we've got walk.
Talk.
Walk. On the old blackboard, I used to use chalk to write on the blackboard. Now we don't use them anymore in school. What other ones did I find?
Pork
and chicken.
I
like. Oh, if someone's following you all the time? I left wall out of up there too. That's another easy one. The wall. So that's some more for you to keep saying over until you get that sound. But it's usually double L and LK is when you see it. So if there's that at the end of after the A or that, then it should say that or sound. So don't need to know if you want to write a little note for yourself to remember that. That's up to you if you want to put it there. Because this book is going to have all the rules in it for you. So am I right to rub that one off?
Yeah.
Okay, and we'll do, well, you've got extra time. We'll do that last sound of A. Okay, so it's the fifth sound that I can make, and it makes an op sound. Okay, so we've got what?
Ah, so it's actually was.
It says was. 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 Was.
Not ah, was. I thought it was.
Was. Me too.
Was.
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 What?
If you've got a W
what?
With an A following,
yeah.
It will always go what? What? Was. And then you've got want. I want to go home.
What?
Want. I want it. You hear children say that all the time, don't you, when you're shopping?
Yes.
I want to buy some toy, Mum.
Luckily, my baby is 24 years old now. I don't hear that very often.
My son.
Hey, just can you give me some money?
My son is nearer to ask me to. I want to go home. No, I want to buy that.
My 16-year Eva sister. My mom was 16.
They love that word, don't they?
Yeah.
Okay. Then we've got the wattle tree. Do you have wattle out here? The golden wattle tree?
Yes, I got one at home.
Well, that's wattle.
Bottle?
Yeah.
I mean a bottle.
Not bottle.
No, it's
only. No, because it will be a
O.
It's
got to
be after the W.
Can't say.
This one goes into this group as well.
What? Yeah.
The reason it says that, because WH sitting together still makes W.
What?
What?
W. Odd.
Ah, really? I thought that. What is
the WH sound together just says W.
That's why it was so hard. Oh no. Never mind, sorry. Make up your mind.
Okay. So as I read the paper and stuff, I'll keep looking for other WA words that say what for you to add to that list.
What?
Pardon?
What?
What? That's what.
I mean, what? What? No, that doesn't sound good.
Do you mean wart? Yeah, wart. It's actually an or sound, and it's made by that sound together, A and R together. So it's not the A on the sign.
What does it mean?
Wart.
Yeah.
Put them on your.
Yeah.
Grubs on your hands and knees and.
Oh, okay.
But it's not a mole. A mole is like these things, but a wart's
it's a hard one.
A hard thing, yeah.
But
could be healed.
We can be cured.
Electricity, what?
That wattage? Yeah, we can put that on. Mm. Yeah. Because that's WA double T.
Mm. I thought the shadow was saying that.
So that's there?
No.
Okay. Time for game, girls. Are you ready? We've got time, haven't we? Okay. Where did I put them? Up here. These are all sentences. Right? And I took words out of your folder. So there's words in there like purple, green, lady, man, boy, girl. So what you have to do is pair up. Okay. So we'll take these two down here. And you just pick one of these. So if I was your partner, I've got my two sentences here. I'm not going to show you them. You're going to write them down as I read them.
Okay.
The lady has, and so she writes them. Then when you're finished, you check her, see if she's got it all right. Then you can have another sentence, and then it's your turn to pick one. So Shayla has to write it down. Okay? Now, choose what you like, ladies. So you two are partners, you two are partners. A little rage secret.
Too easy. Okay.
So decide who goes first.
You want to
be teacher first.
Has three orange cans.
Works.
Ah. Oh yes, sorry.
Three
white
orange
pants at
white.
Sorry. Finish. So she just wanna sit you can keep going to Y while these ladies finish or just read some of these for yourself.
Okay.
See if you can read some. Or the lot.
I'm in the car. Dad has a black bag. Sam has a white rag.
Yeah.
We jump into the big yellow can and said to go and look in the little red can. Good morning. How are you going?
Hello, Sam.
How are you going, and how's it going, and what's the
difference?
How's it going? How is it going? It means just you.
So,
and how are you going? It's the same question.
Same question. Mm-hmm. So you, how to answer is the...
I'm doing well. If you were building something and they said, how's it going?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's coming along really well. Everything's nailed in properly, and
my little yellow old Dan can see the big black house.
Oh, sorry.
Lee is mad at the little girl.
There is another one, it's a diagram. It's a printing material. So diagram means something made by wood.
Wood.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. So diagram means.
Did it say where it came from? What country?
It's only Greek.
Greek.
It's a Greek word.
Can you make it for me?
It's a Greek word, and then you and then phone is something made. It makes some sound
effect.
Mm.
Yeah.
So it's interesting.
Sounds good.
Mm. Yes, it's an interesting lyric, isn't it?
Yeah.
Very interesting.
Yeah. Where can we run? Run.
We're doing that sound in a minute.
Run.
Yeah.
Run. Get down. We're
and play.
From America.
Mm. It is my country.
Yes, unfortunately.
Oh. So
I just saw the tomato A2 sounds.
Yes.
So, and then, but that comes with consonant and O.
Yeah, tomato. So that O would be the second sound of O, because O can say O and O, that's its first two sounds, because we know it has four. But yeah. So that would be potato, would be the A sound as well, so it would be the second one.
But the exception that's T and O.
Yes.
Not E. Like a jail or a bail. These are the, doesn't come with E.
I'll show you. I'll show you what I'm hoping to get you to. Okay, that might help you, because you're starting to ask these questions. So I'll show you if I can get it out. Oh, come on. Right. When we finish, here's the sounds of A. Okay, A1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we're learning that. We're going to learn the two sounds that E makes, the two sounds that I make. O has its four sounds, but the first O sound is down here in this list. So we've got the A, E, I, O, U, basically. Right, just ignore these bottom back ones here. So when we learn a sound, like you're saying the AI in jail, AI can say A. So if you look down here in the second sound where A happens, AI is stuck there, because that whole row, when you see it in a word, will say A.
Oh, okay. So the different rule to make
there's
the
different
sound
rules for it, and we'll learn all those. But first I'm teaching you across the top here.
Oh, okay.
And then we'll start it in the back of your book. Start this kind of graph. And so when we learn the A, Y, A, Y, I sound, we know it will make that second sound of A is A, and that says A, 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 A.
Oh, okay.
So then if we've got, the fourth one was the OR sound. So we've got that says OR, 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 OR. And if you learn that, you should be able to break a word up and look at the sounds of it and go, oh, I know that one. And you'll have your own chart like this when you finish. We may even add more as we find more. But that's the idea. But to do that, we have to start with the basic sounds first. So it's all just one step after the other.
I didn't.
No, it's good, because you're starting to see the sounds in the word. So when you look at jail, it might have four letters, J-A-I-L, but you can see J-A-O. So you're listening for the sounds, which is good. Okay? But that will, yeah. So when you get to that, that's what you're aiming at and what you're seeing now.
Okay.
All right? Okay. These sheets are more A in practice. So if you want to, because I won't be here Tuesday, if you want to take one of these. Oh, you've done that, haven't you? Okay, have you? Okay, sorry. That's the other sheet. I've got to pull the wrong one out. I don't know where I am half the time. I'll just pull this slot out. This is another A2 sound. So they're more practice sheets. Just to make the words. And by adding front and looking at the pictures, sometimes that in the middle. So have a go if you want to, because I won't be here next Tuesday this time. You don't have to do it now. Yet. Right now, we need to look at this sheet that you had forever in the thing. Okay. Have a go. Okay, so this sheet that I gave you in your book has those sounds that we were looking at, the ch sound, work. And what I did was find pictures to go with. So have you all had a look at this at home? Have a look at your sheet and try and read the words and stuff?
No.
No, okay. So this one here is your consonant digraphs. It's where two consonants sit together and make a sound. So today, I'll just go through it with you, okay? So they're the sounds that we're going to look at. And ch makes three sounds of its own when you see a ch in a sentence, a ch. Work only says one. we'll say two sounds. And it's, there's pictures there to help you see the sound and say the sound.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, then we've got these ones. These are the TH, but they're the one. The other sound that TH makes is so you've got so one is just with the air coming out and unvoiced, the other one you can feel it in your voice. Here's that sh sound, the SH together. Sh. So you've got your pictures there. Sh. And some ch sounds again.
Mm-hmm.
And then we've got w at the bottom. And CK. What it says.
Chicken duck clock.
So any pictures you don't understand that we need to explain.
How are you going? Good thing.
Steady, steady.
Sorry.
Yeah, no, that's fine. We're turning over. Okay, you're right. I don't mind. Watch it. Okay. So then we've got, the reason I put the R and the L in is because a lot of you ladies, when I first came out, wanted to learn to say oo and rr.
Yeah.
Because it's not in the languages.
Yeah.
Right? So I put some rr words there for you to practice and some oo ones. And I've got here, this is the little rhyme that we teach at school. Okay? And if you... The idea is you start saying it slowly and then you get faster. So I've made you all
Lays
one.
Lays licking lollipops.
Lollipops, yep. So there's one for you. And that's just a reminder. Maybe you want to stick it on your fridge and every time you open your fridge you go, Lions licking lollipops. So you're practicing that L sound. Right? This one is the R one. Rabbit runs round a red rock.
Rabbit runs.
If you see it in, on your mirror or on the fridge, every time you see it, say it.
You sound like you're Indian, madam.
My tongue is.
Okay, so now, today, we've still got a few minutes left. Do you want to learn the ch word or the n words first?
Ph.
TH? Okay. So find your black book and we're going to turn the page after A. And we're going to write down the rhymes that helps us remember it. And where did I put it, Kat? Come on. Sorry. I'm really usually organised. I can't get in there. I write my lessons down so I know where I'm up to. Most of the time. No, come on. Ah, right, yes. I'm going to add it down here. Okay. So on the next page, you know how we wrote two tab, chase to fast forward? So in that white space up the top, we're going to write the rule for. Okay? And. I'll be leaving town in a hurry.
It's a bit rough.
Okay, so what we're going to write is thongs are worn in hot weather. So
I thought
we
were going to do CH.
TH.
Yeah,
TH. Did you say TH? Am I right? Okay, right. So let's write this one. That's the first sound that it can make.
Yeah.
Thongs.
Thongs, yeah.
Thongs.
Worn in hot. Oh, can I put weather in? Yes, I can. So there's the second sound that goes. Now, your thongs that you have on your feet?
Yeah.
Not the ones you wear on your tummy.
That's what I was
thinking. Wrong thong.
In hot. Yeah. Feeling hot.
So thongs are worn in hot weather.
Mm-hmm.
In Australia, it should be weather, but you'll hear Australian people go weather.
Yeah,
weather. Because
we're lazy. Weather.
Right?
Weather.
You're supposed to say weather. If I was teaching a class of little primary schoolers, I would have to make sure that I said weather.
It's just like comfortable.
Pardon?
It's just like comfortable. Here it's comfortable.
Yes.
I think anybody else is comfortable, right? Anybody else is comfortable, isn't it?
Yeah, that's Australian slang.
Anybody else is comfortable.
Comfortable, yeah. And it should be.
No,
comfortable.
Comfortable.
Terrible, is it? We're saving people. Okay, so down, I'm just putting a line down the middle. I don't know if you want to fold your page in half or use the side of your board to get a straight line, just rule straight down the side, down the middle. And then on this side, because that's at the top, on the first line we need to put the first sound, and over this side, the second sound. I should make that a little T, shouldn't I? Okay, better do that. So we've got which doesn't have a voice and that does have a voice. So on your sheet, the pictures that I gave you, most of the pictures are that sound. If you find the TH pictures, they'll have that sound. Some. Thigh, which is the part of your leg, yeah. Width, how wide it is. What's the next thing?
Thief,
yeah. Thong.
Thick.
And thought.
I thought.
So we've got quite a few of those, but they don't have any of the TH, the sound. And I did have two little pieces of paper. Goodness sake. Okay, I'll have to try and remember them. Oh, here they are. That's the TH. Okay, so the TH one, I'm doing this sound. You've got lots of pictures there with the TH sound that you can practice this sound. It's remembering that it goes through your teeth. Right. Some ladies in the other group didn't like to show their tongue, but you do. Okay. So we've got these words.
These.
This is a pencil. Those things on the table, the books.
Who's showing this?
Yeah, but your voice comes in. This, you can feel it.
This is.
When you don't put it out, you're making a D sound. This. Right? So if you put your tongue out, it will say this. You will get the right sound.
This is.
Yes. What else have we got? They are good friends.
They.
One of our sight words that we learnt.
Then
we'll go home. We'll finish this, then go home.
Then.
We like to play with them.
Them.
Remember, if it goes through your tongue, you won't make the D sound.
Yeah.
Then. Through your teeth, not through your tongue.
Then. Oh. See, my tongue, when he started prep, he only listened my English before, and then prep assistant teacher didn't understand his English because he has my pronunciation.
Yeah.
Into his English. Then he can't understand. He speaks English.
Yeah.
But they say first couple days they couldn't understand, she said. So must be always like this.
Because like in the primary school, in kids in grade one have all year to learn. They do that. That is the first year teaching, double E, double O, and all the sounds of A, E, I, O, U. They've got all year to do it.
Yeah.
So, yeah, he would pick it up quite easily.
Yeah.
And listening to other people, you pick it up too. I had a little girl from Germany. She came off the plane and into my classroom. And she was speaking by the end of the week.
Because
she was playing with other kids. Not much, but she could speak.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Really?
And I could teach her maths. Everybody knows numbers. But trying to talk to her, you know, to cut this. Fingers and off. But anyway, we got there. We got there. So that's the weather when you're talking about the sun and heat and cold and rain. The other weather is spelt this way.
Whether you like it or not.
That's it. I don't know whether to put a jumper on or not, or like it, or, that's the other weather.
Mm-hmm.
And then in that list, we've got the family words like mother. There's the sound, brother.
Brother.
Father. They've all got that sound. And then we've got other. What other things do you like to do on the weekend?
Shopping.
Spending money.
Wow.
So there's some examples for you to practice at home.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And maybe next time on Thursday we might look at the chip ones, the three sounds that chip makes, and write its rule.
Mm-hmm.
So if you want to put any other in there that you, as you're working through the week and you see it or hear it, write it in for yourself.
Yep.
If you're not sure, lead pencil it and write that out and get it wrong. Okay, so you've got those A sheets to work on. They're just filling in that second sound of A, just practicing. If you want to do them, if you don't, that's up to you.
Yeah.
I'll give you the work. If you want it, and if you don't, that's up to you.
We will.
It's your choice.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So how was that today? Did you learn something?
Yes.
What did you learn today?
This.
You learned that. This. So tonight you're going to go. This is a book. This.
Yes.
Is a book.
Yes.
This is a knife.
I know.
The more you say it, the more it will just be automatic in your head.
Yes,
and that's yes, and the rabbits run round a red rock. That R is very hard to say.
Yeah.
And lion licking lollipop.
Lion.
Okay. So, do you think we're going okay? Am I going too slow, too fast?
I'm not okay, but it's for me, because when you're translated, you try to explain the meaning, some words that I don't understand.
Yep.
Yeah, because I don't have many words. But,
that's okay.
But I love to learn grammar. I love.
Because if you don't know the word, just go, hey, stop. What's that mean? I won't mind at all. Don't worry about interrupting, because that's what I'm here for.
But you could guess too.
Because my brain is slowly working.
And also it's really good for us to explain to you, to help you. So it's our practice.
Because you're helping. So you learned something today?
Yes.
What did you learn?
I learned to how to pronounce th.
Well done. Yeah. That's perfect. You got your tongue in the right place. And you learned something today as well
about spelling, and that's the A sound. It's the second
this one, A.
Okay.
Are connected with the Y and...
And that all... So you see how it's all connecting. Yeah, okay. And have you learned anything today? I know it's your first day.
No.
Are you happy with what we're doing?
Yeah.
Okay. Because if you need anything and you want something included, you want something put into our lesson, just ask. And it will find a way to fit it in. Like Yuki the other day wanted... Learn to spell words, number words to a million. So we got her some worksheets to take home.
Yeah.
Right?
Your schedule, Norman numerals,
Roman numerals, yes. She wanted to look at those, so I found work for that for her.
Okay.
That is very rich. She always needs to
write. So if there's something you want us to look at, we will. Okay?
Thank you.
It's your course. I'm just here to do the teaching part. So whatever you want and you need, it's going to help you. So, all right, ladies. Well, I'll see you Thursday.
Thank you.
They are, aren't they?
Yeah. Is this ours?
Yes, that's, you've got to learn all those words.
All and blah, 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 yeah.
And you should be able to say it that fast next time.
I will.
And then we'll do activities and games and stuff about it. So it's just using those.